right, so we are gonna work lower body. That was the final decision. So the exercises we'll be doing today are
split squats.
Split squats.
Elevated squat. Elevated squat.
Elevated squat.
I can't hear
what?
You jump at yourself.
Let me say it in each. What?
Split squats, elevated heel squats, some core stuff.
Some core stuff. Sounds like a nice light day for this rainy weather. You know, rain makes you feel a little lazy. But alright, let's get to it. Alright, we're starting with the elevated squat. You could do this at home on a chair or whatever. Split squat. Yeah, you could. Yeah, split squat. You could do this on a chair at home. I've done it on a chair at home, that's for sure. Alright, 10 on each side.
Pause at the bottom.
Pausing at the bottom. You see how he adds things? No way.
It's no way.
Okay.
Up, squat. One. Yeah. Up. What makes you two, one.
Okay guys, the next workout, we got the foam roller. We're going to be doing planks on it. Ready? Let's do it.
Separate the shoulder blades. Nope, that's the first one. There you go. Now we're gonna do small rows in and out. Now it's your body, the arms. There you go, keep the core tight. That's it, super small movements. Show them the camera. Collapse. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest.
So what is it? 30 seconds.
30 seconds.
30 seconds. I hope you made it. I'm sure we made it through.
Shout out to you if you made it.
Shout out to you if you made it through. Mm-hmm. 30 seconds. Back to the top. Split squat. 10 with a pause at the bottom. Shout out to you if you made it through.
For like a second, 10 reps.
10 reps.
Yep.
Okay, let's do it. Okay. Oh, wow, okay.
Up, 1, up, 2. Up, to help.
And now we're holding for 10 seconds in the down position.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes.
Shout out to you if you made it through.
Up, one, up, two, up, up, six, up, seven, up, eight, up, nine, up. 10 down, 10 second hold.
And now we're holding for 10 seconds in the down position.
8, 7, 6, 5.
All right, back to our plank. Y'all, back to our plank. With the little mini movements, only in the arms, nowhere else. Can you get out of my fucking shot? Okay, you can stay. Everybody comment below if you guys think Alvin should get a TikTok.
Nigga, he was dumb. You seen the game?
What was he doing?
The TikTok dance. Uh-oh. Man, go sit down. All that shit made grown ass man look crazy. Crazy, awesome. I like Fred. You know, I'm gonna sit down somewhere for real. I gotta pour that up. Go ahead and hit. 30 seconds. With a small movement. Not your body. It's a delt. Yeah, the delts are moving. Don't feel it in your core. There you go. Perfect. You got 10 seconds. Alright, don't let the hips sag. 3, 2, 1. Yes.
Yeah,
maybe.
Last time through, you guys. Split squat.
Legs.
I hope that you can smile in bed.
You're right. That was good.
Sorry. Edit that out. Anais, if you're editing this, edit that out. There we go.
Up, two. Up, three. Up, four, up, five, up, six, eight, up, seven, up, eight, up, nine, nice, up, ten.
Pop it.
Ready?
Yep.
Up. One. Up. Two. Up. Three. Up. Get away on me. Four. Up. Five. Up, six, up, seven, up, eight, up, nine, up, ten.
Shout out to you if you made it through.
Who are you?
Whoa. I don't know if I pressed record at the right time or the wrong time, because now. Whoa. squats again. Last time through. Let's do it. Mind you, you could use anything for these. You could use like a book.
Small dumbbells.
Small dumbbells.
Your girlfriend's shoes.
Your girlfriend. Don't use your girlfriend's shoes.
Stand on the toes of
Oh my God. Let me do that to some of y'all's J's and see what happens. Let's do it.
One.
Cutaways.
Two.
You didn't even do cutaways last time.
Up. Three. I got two sets of cutaways of this. Up.
Don't yell at me, you son. Yell at me.
Up. Six. Up.
Seven.
Up. Eight. Up. Nine. Up. Ten. Back down. Four. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One rest.
Nice job, you guys. Okay, last time. Power foam roller. Okay, you guys, we're about to do some more abs because summer is here. So those beach bodies need to be beaching and bodying. Bodying at the beach, basically. Bodying at the beach, basically. All right, what are we doing?
Flat.
That was bars, bro. You can't tell me that wasn't bars. I can see you, it's so funny.
Really? In the mirror?
Mm-hmm.
Legs on tabletop.
Legs on tabletop.
And they're both behind the head. And all I'm gonna do is close the elbows. It's a small crunch. I'm trying to touch the knees. One. That's it right there.
Okay, you guys got it? Legs and tabletop. Close it together.
Two. Get to the knees every time. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, hold it, ten, nine, eight, hold it.
Hopefully you have somebody to pull your legs too.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Because he's pulling my legs as I'm crunching.
Now you're going left hand behind the head, right?
Next ab workout is left hand behind the head.
Behind the head. Your right hand's gonna cross your abdominal. And it's a full sit up, but your knee is gonna end up outside of, your elbow is gonna end up outside of this knee.
So we're crossing over, going to the outside of the knee.
Full sit up.
Full sit up. Let's do it.
One, shit. Sit all the way up. Two, get up. Come on. Three, there you go. Four, get outside. Five, get up. Six, where? Get outside. Get out here. Seven. Eight, there you go. Nine. Get up. Ten, switch.
Ten and switch.
10. 8. All right, you got one more.
One more.
10.
I barely made it, but shout out to you for making it through. Okay guys, the next exercise is...
It's a reverse crunch to knee raise. So normally, it's a toe raise where your toes reach up to the ceiling. We're going knees to the ceiling instead of toes. So we're gonna stay in that tabletop position.
So, wait.
Nope, tabletop.
Okay, stay in tabletop.
Now we go reverse crunch, heels tap, bring up. Tabletop knees reach. Not your toes, knees reach. Use your, there you go.
Oh.
Control it. Use your lower abdomen to get your knees up towards the
ceiling. Okay, so it's tabletop.
Reverse crunch.
Go down.
Use the momentum to get the knees up.
Up.
There you go. Knees, get them up.
Okay, this is tricky.
Straight up, not behind your hip. You don't want to come that way, you want to go that way. There you go, better. But control it. Control.
This is interesting. Okay.
Right, so control. Got it. You gotta stay down. Yeah. Four. Five. See how you smash your hands?
Yeah.
Control it coming down.
Slow
it down. Foot.
I said, watch this.
Bring your hands out on the floor. Now push through the floor as you come down and stop yourself from just falling to the ground. There you go. Feet shouldn't stay on the ground. Up. There you go. Reverse crunch. Back up. Push control. There you go. 120.
How many?
20.
I've definitely done like 10.
You just started doing them right.
This is a really hard.
Man, we're smashing. Come on. There you go. There's 10. Halfway.
This is
true. 1, 2, control it. 3, there.
It burns like a beep, 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 beep.
4, 5, 6, control.
Control.
7, there you go. 8, 9, quit smashing. 10, rest.
One more, right? Is this the last ab workout? One more ab workout. He said we're getting crazy. I thought the last one was crazy, but because these bad boys are screaming right now. Comment below if you tried this and your abs are screaming too. That whole knee up thing was serious.
These days it's hard to find somebody to hold you. Let me move it back just a little. It's perfect.
There you go. Right hand, left hand goes to the core if you want. No, left hand crosses your foot. There you go. And just come towards me. Bring your elbow towards me. Woo! 10.
10. So this is for obliques. Okay. Obliques. Here we go. Oh! Whoa!
So good. So good.
Okay. Can you hold me?
You're
Can you hold me up? Is that some weed over there? Wait, no. Okay. Are you ready? Oh, shit.
One. Two. Three. You better go out. Four. Five. Come on. Just turn the
picture around.
I will turn the picture around for you.
Can you hold me?
This way. I will turn the picture around.
Okay, okay, okay. Here we go. It's getting a little tricky over here. Okay, do you have me?
Let's go. Okay. Yes. One. Two. I'm fully extended. I'll keep my attention. Four. There you go. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
Come on, Alvin. All right, y'all. Thanks for joining us today for our lower body and abs. Shout out to you if you made it through, especially that one, because whoa. But until next time.